Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your American Express credit card account online on your PC. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your American Express account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address americanexpress.com like this and hit on enter, and then you'll be redirected to the home page of the American Express over here. And now to log into your credit card account on the American Express, at the top right corner of the screen you can see the login button available over here. Click on login and then you will be over here on the home page of the American Express itself. Now in order to log into your preferred account on the American Express, first before you enter your user ID and password, you can see there is the cards and banking option available. If you signing into the credit card account, then it's the credit cards and the banking option itself. But if you want to sign into your American Express accounts rather than the credit cards and then banking account only itself, you can choose to log into your American Express account with relating to your membership rewards, your merchant account and your American Express Works account from over here. But we'll be logging into our American Express cards and banking. And with that being done, let's enter our username address with which we had registered an account on the American Express itself. And after that, you have entered your user ID, enter your password like this. But if you have forgotten your password, you can see there is the forgot user ID or the password button available for us. If you click on there, you will be able to reset your user ID or password or retrieve your user ID or password. Depending upon which one you lost, you can also see you can choose to create a new online account from over here. If you click on this button, you will be taken to the registration process of the American Express. You can confirm your receipt card from over here. Also, with that being said, after entering your user ID and your password and choosing your type of your account, simply click on login and then you'll be signed into your American Express account. And then guys, this is how you log into your American Express credit card account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.